If you're interested in brain tumors, not only the common types, glioblastomas and CNS metastases, but also the rare types that are seen by advanced neuro-oncology centers, like oligodendrogliomas, ependymomas, pediatric tumors, also interested in complication management, I think you should be interested in this book, because it will provide a clear and concise, well-structured overview on the basics, but also on the more advanced content of neuro-oncology. It will provide information about the classification, where we've seen a lot of progress in the last years, but also the therapy strategies, including surgery, radiotherapy, medical therapies, for the general oncologist.